What am I supposed to be telling them? No, let's make it really exciting. Let's all just stay in one. It has, but don't worry, you're not in it. Know you all too well. Yes, Emma, I've seen it, I've seen it. Might be better for me, actually. And Charlie. It looks like it's a really good field for this one tonight. Got an absolute shed full of backpedal riders in here. And on the voice chat as well, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of us. Oh, Taji. What do you think I should use then? Oh, pipe down. Oh, too sorry to hear that. And kind of thankful that you're not chasing me. Didn't you pick up any bananas at the supermarket like me for your... The square ones. Everyone's just asking in the Discord what bike and setup to go for. What do you think, chat? I think I'll just go Tron, keep it colourful. Everyone's gone Tron, so it's a bit colourful. I tried to go for like an orangey red there, but I don't think that's really worked out. Blimey, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like, there's 12 of us in the Discord chat now. You're gonna start filling my screen all up on the left hand side, yeah? I can't see my power numbers in the top left because of you lot. Yeah. So basically, everyone who's racing tonight with backpedal is all in one chat, and they should be split between A, B, C. But we just decided to all go in one. It's gonna be a bit carnage, I think. I'll turn up the volume. Maybe I'll just bring the microphone a little bit closer. It's pretty low. I don't want to change anything, but.
That's an A54 indeed.
You've got some of the chat left, but.
They put a lot of joints on partner in A.
50, can you go to point this time?
Just so you're aware, I'm gonna turn the race radio on so that people can hear, because there's so many of us, I think it's worth it tonight. You can send me you can bank transfer me later. Yeah, wait until we got off the first KOM.
Are we
allowed
to call bank to be ginger?
Oh, sorry. I apologize in advance.
Oh, Nick, you is it as well. It's not Nick.
Yeah.
Got his T-shirt on.
Here we go.
Leroy!
Oh, I regret that already.
So you want to pull my answer?
Set on.
There's a jam.
Come for it, Swifter.
30 second pull.
Oh, I regret that already.
You've got 2 seconds, mate, you're good to go.
Can't hear you. Just late.
We need clean sprints for that. Get going off the hill.
How did sea riders survive that?
They're not really sea riders.
That's risky. Nine bots to see you on the front.
Thumbs up on this hill. Thank you.
gonna warm up.
You're still there, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, I can feel the pump in the legs. Lots of multicoloured blobs behind, mixed categories. Oh, such a polarized starter. There's your warm up, anyway.
Ed's heart rate's just on triple digits.
Not quite, it's 111.
Your heart rate's higher than my watch. Is that a problem? Oh.
Yeah, to be fair though,
you're regressing the start as much as I am.
My max is lower now. A little bit.
There's someone attacking at the front.
Yeah, I'm following. I'm on it.
Never done this course before. Three little sisters. Good split happening there. A load of reds going. Who's in it from us?
I didn't know where you were going.
So it's just Jesse and Ian in that front.
I'm not in the front.
So only Jesse?
Yeah.
Right, we need to shut it down then.
I'm not working.
They won't make it.
Dead after closing that one.
Come on, Jody, it's going again. It's the same guy.
Here we go, my least favourite part of this whole Zwift.
Jungle definitely top this.
Yeah, I never go there though, so
Sitting in a draft, mate.
The draft is Swifty's least favourite place.
Yeah. Trying to give him a poll, he's pulling me.
It is Wednesday after all, guys.
Sorry. Blow my neck, what was that?
Rewind.
It's on the screen.
It's like a dinner. Sorry.
It's on the screen.
So I need to clean up after the day.
Hey, Michael Haran saying in the chat that, Ben and Swifty have separate motors for their mouths. Separate motors. You know, engines.
They just want to mess their words for minutes through their beak.
That's why Swifty did so well in FR, there was nobody to talk to.
That's true.
Look, you join me!
No, it's 6 a.m. it won't. Have a bit of a rest with you instead of fucking sitting on the front.
Oh my word. Look, I can concentrate with these guys.
Wait till
Wednesday.
Just need to ride harder here, that's all it is. Okay.
Somebody's on.
Without steering.
I hate Zwift. My character didn't pick up grass on the downhill. I did like, that was still a quarter of a minute, even to get back. I just got back hit. I did like twice as much power on the downhill than on the uphill.
Downhill's like a walker, isn't it? Ridiculous.
Yeah. You don't kind of suggest you're the same as Ian on anything. You've got about 5 inches on you and about 30 kilos left. I'm not talking about the other end, but hey, guys.
That was out!
Hey!
Oi, oi, oi! Bit of motivation, mate.
And where are we both? Where are we supposed to be going now? We're heading straight to the volcano. I think we are, aren't we? There's a lot of bees in this group, isn't there?
Nah, they're just green icon A's.
I don't mean anything by that statement, it's just an observation.
Get your bifocals on, Ed.
What are you saying? I can't understand. On the right hand side, there's a load of red ears, but when you actually look at the map, it's full of green. The chat will back me up. You lot, you don't believe me.
I think if there's just one bee in it, the entire group would slide up three.
Guys, if Ed's not gonna win this, we need to push now.
Not Thomas. Mech is an edge, I think. It's one of those serious guys.
What's happening?
They have to break
away. Yeah, they're going off the road. Neither are
Sorry, I was snoozing at the back. Sorry, I don't know what my walk-the-keel strategy is going to be. Because my weight might come down a bit. So it's all about power, really.
The Beic cap finishes at the top of the volcano, so make sure you go all out from the top. You're gonna fall off your bike at the top, really.
Ginger beer got in the way there.
No, no, no. I thought, well, obviously, like, nobody followed, so. That was a nice little wind-up as well there, so it would have, if the group had just. Oh, well, at least you get a gap into it now, anyway.
Two sea riders right in front of us today.
Sea riders?
today. The guy next to you in the black t-shirt is a seat, I think.
No.
Another one. Incorrect. He is. I'm trying to start going to your group there, good day. It's like his group is called the Switch.
Ah! Okay.
Not the Switch, but that's enough.
Yeah.
wheel as well the whole time. What's going on?
Not strong enough. So hopefully now, I don't know, maybe the group are sat up a little bit here to recover on this descent. The front guy who was with me is now still pushing on. So he's not getting any recovery. So let's see, holds on to the finish, which is still a possibility. We can still make a last minute break for it at the end. Salvage something from it, so I don't know. I'm playing a risky game by not pushing on over the top and waiting, so we'll see. I can't go with everything, I can't react to everything, but that probably might have been the wrong move. Group coming quick. No idea when the alpha temperature schedule's yet, by the way, no idea. Hold on his back.
Yeah.
nice 5-2, but is that someone off the front?
I'm not sure. I'm in the back.
Doesn't seem like it.
Yeah, I got dropped on the KOM, but we got back onto the tent. Nice. Like the first descent I actually kept.
Excuse me.
We're almost there, up top, this 50. Especially now over the field.
Quick, let's go.
no.
Good race, boys. Ah, oh, look. Doesn't matter how much power you do, you still get caught. Oh, well, that was frustrating as heck. Because I knew it was going to be close, and I was just... Yeah, right, I stood... Oh, hang on. Hang on a minute. I knew I had to go... Literally... I had to go, like, beast mode from... Basically coming out of the underwater bit all the way to the end, but I still had to like recover a little bit on that descent with like 800 meters to go, because I knew that the momentum would mean something at the end and I needed to be able to produce power at the end, which I did, but I was just all over the place. That last like 300 meters I was just going and sometimes they work, you know, sometimes they work. And to be honest, like with 3K to go, 40K to go, I was resigned to my fate of that. Well, I was in this group now. I'm like, how am I going to, you know, we'll ride for Ian potentially because Ian's got a bigger sprint at the end. I just give it one last go just when it was like easing up. And sometimes they go, sometimes they don't. And it did go, but then, yeah, I was like, oh. I was just dying and dying and dying. Oh. Yeah, no, I mean, I know Holden's ability, you know, I'm not stupid. And the other guys on that list as well, you know, it's not like, you know, that's a respectable effort. But it's bittersweet when you you come that close, you know. And, but... Plus, I know Holden's got a good long sprint on him. So if he'd opened that one up early, you know, if that was a late sprint, if people would have left it a little bit later to sprint there, then, you know, that would have given me that extra 6.6. But, yeah. I mean, that was good fun, right? That was good fun. And I'm sure it looked like it from your side as well. Let's take a look at what we got. Oh, look, the gaps there at the end. That's why it's such a nasty and tricky finish, that one, because of the momentum on the fitness. It's all about timing as well, isn't it, I suppose. So it's Jesse, look, coming in the front of his pack. My mouse is playing up, I can't scroll, and there's no slider. There's Mick. Oh, Liam's just there as well. Sorry, I can't scroll down. My mouse is being all... So, let's have a look at this then. Let's have a look at this. Oh, my word. Oh. Whoa. Oh. It's also such a good example of, you know, like on the KOM, it's not all about... You know, the first one over the climb, for example. Like, in that situation, Holden didn't make it over the climb in that front group. I think he was in the second group, I think he was. So, yeah, like, kept pushing, stayed with the group, and then managed to get back on. Whew, yeah, strong. But here we go, let's have a look at this. Critical power. Whoa. Spicy. That last 3 minutes 20. Really spicy. Really, really spicy. Oh. Yeah. Okay, that just about wraps it up, I think. Ah. Thank you, Sari. Long time viewers of this channel will obviously understand that that's It's something I like to do. If I can. I can't always animate the race. but if the chance is there, then yeah, sometimes we get that chance. And that was it there, so I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Got a lot out of myself there in that final effort, and that's something I can always be proud of, is if you get a good effort in, and that's always a good thing. So yeah, pretty colourful race. It wasn't easy. I don't know what I'd give it. I'd probably give it a 8.2 out of 10 in terms of difficulty. Yeah, it's pretty spicy. Just taking a screenshot and sharing on Discord. So head on over there for the post-race debrief. A nice one. Well done everyone for racing. That was a good effort. The chat was absolutely buzzing. Thankfully there wasn't much swearing either, so yeah. Whew. No, the Alp isn't this weekend. No. Don't panic. The Alp de Zwift PB, it's not going to be for a few weeks. Do not panic. You're not going to miss it. I'm glad I've muted the chat now. There's a lot of swearing now that people are getting their breath back. Anyway, peace out, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. I will catch you in the next video. Have a good evening.